Hello everyone, I am Prabhjot Kaur and you're watching One India News YouTube channel. External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj is admitted to the All India Institute of Medical Sciences in New Delhi, where she will undergo certain endocrinological tests. Sushma is having diabetes and other medical problems. Sushma Swaraj is admitted at the Cardio Neuro Center under the supervision of Balram Aran, chief of the Cardio Thoracic Center. The 64-year-old BJP leader was admitted to AIIMS in April this year after she complained of chest congestion. She was also brought here in October for a routine medical checkup. We wish Sushma Swaraj a speedy recovery. That's all in this video. Thanks for watching.